I think that a lot of the materials of Perfect Lives, the narrative materials and the idea of the music, I could probably trace back in my thinking almost 10 years. It takes me a long time to sort out materials, and I've noticed that in the way I work, I start working with musical ideas in very simple forms, and then they grow through performance.